I know, right?
I'm not going to rule it out as not a dance, but it actually is a dance in Africa. Yeah.
It is. Africa,
and they've been getting it in. And they're going somewhere with it. And they're actually on African TV.
So animation, that's when my dance became more structured. Because it was just like wild, and then like, just basically whatever I saw in life. Like, I was telling you, the other day, or a long time ago actually, I was watching, so I had to wash my face or something, and I was watching the water go down the hole, right? No, I'm gonna see. It's called inspiration. This is inspiration. I was watching the water go down the hole, right? And I was like, well, that's kind of cool, right? So I started doing this thing with my hands, and it's like a little tunnel thing. And I was like, oh, that looks really cool. And other people think it was cool too, but it's just like you gotta find inspiration in life to do stuff to make the dance more deep. Because it is a passion. It's like, it's life. To me, it's my way out. Because, I mean, it's fun, that's what I like doing. If I want to be known for doing anything, it will be dancing. If I break both my legs, I'll be known for tugging. I'll be the best glider on this planet. One way or another, dancing will be the thing that I am remembered for. But yeah, with animation's been around for a long time, ever since the movie like Breaking. I mean, that's when I first saw it.
Yes.
That's when I first saw it. It wasn't called animation though, but it was really just pop rock and all that. But animation is an advanced form of all that, because there's so much new stuff they got added to it. So the new thing got added to it, waving got added to it, tug got added to it, vibe got added to it, ISOs, a lot more ISOs got added to it. Just the thing that people do nowadays is like ridiculous. always evolving. You can never be, I don't think you can ever be at your best because there's always something new that's coming out. Genius is, it's a lifestyle. It's not really, to me, it's not just a hobby. It can be a hobby, but not mine. And I've done graffiti and all. That's why I kind of started when I was dancing. I was doing graffiti at the same time. I didn't really have like messages. I wasn't really deep into it. I was just doing it just to do it, honestly. But that's what you call a hobby. But dancing has always been my kind of way out. I used to get picked on a lot. When I came to high school, I was like 4'11". Yes. I'm all right. I was 4'11", and I used to have all these bullies and stuff, but the one thing that I had like, over everybody was dancing, and that never changed. I grew up to 6 foot in junior year, people started messing with me, so. You know, that's always good, I guess.
Yeah.